Hi, this is Lisa with crochetmore.com. Today I'm going to show you how to make our Basketweave Coaster pattern. So row one, you begin with 17 chain stitches. You're going to work a double crochet in the fourth chain from the hook. Then you work one double crochet in each remaining chain along your foundation row. So that's row one.